Hi, how are you?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Good, thank you. I'm really, really chuffed, really pleased. I'm getting some nice feedback from people who work for God and Jesus and the Holy Spirit, which is really nice. On YouTube, there's even one from Kingdom Obedience Ministries, which is just a post, and it said, that Jezebel couldn't win against you, prophets of Baal couldn't recruit you, you didn't join whatever, and you withstood other stuff. That's why you have the authority you have today. Amazing, because the others sold out and you didn't. Is that what you said? Yeah. So if any of you watching talk to God, Jesus, or the Holy Spirit, please thank them for me, because I appreciate the positive feedback from you. It's really, I really love that. And I must be doing all right. I'll just remind you, I walk with the light. I am not one with anyone. What's mine is mine. These are really, really important things to think, feel, stand on. It'll help keep you safe. Don't join anything. Sometimes they link through other less obvious ways, like joining a book club or something. It's just like, who would think that you could end up joining the Whore of Babylon?
I don't know. Yeah, you're right.
Joining a book club. But if there's a Whore of Babylon member who's a member of that book club, you join, so you've got to not willingly join. This is the big thing. So I'm not one with anyone. I walk with the light, and what's mine is mine. And if anyone asks you if you share, you say no. That's a really big one, because usually the ones who ask you if you share, what that actually means. Do you want to be slaved? Yeah, there's a bit of a language difference there. You're right. So you say, no, I don't care. All right, thank you. Yeah. Don't pray the Lord's Prayer anymore. At the moment, well, just to see, everyone's got food, so there's no reason for you to be in the presence of the enemies. We don't do that anymore. If you even try to get our enemies into our places like that, you're just so not going to be here anymore, and you're so going to be with your enemy, but somewhere else. So just don't pray the Lord's Prayer, please. Is there anything else I should mention? And there are plenty of other psalms that you can pray that don't involve getting anyone else in danger. So don't pray.